who suffers from chronic indecisiveness, I stand here today making the easiest decision of my life, becoming your wife.